Goeiemôre almal. My naam is Janita Lotagan en hierdie is die Rustenburg Herald nuus hoogtepunte uiteensetting.
Hi everyone, and my name is Jabulani Sinyazo. Hello to you and thank you for joining us today for our last news bulletin broadcast for 2019.
Dit is moeilik om te glo, maar ons kuier nou vir meer as 'n jaar lank weekliks by julle om die nuus en gebeure in en om Rustenburg te bespreek.
This week the Herald is focusing on the difficulties that the residents here in Rustenburg as well as the entire South Africa experienced this week.
Hier by ons val welkome reën, maar daar was bykans elke dag nog beerdkrag. In sommige dele van die stad is mense al vir dae sonder elektrisiteit as gevolg van probleme met transformers.
But these problems to transformers can be traced back to load shedding as well. The thing is, these things were not designed to switch on and off and on and off, and they eventually caused a strain to the transformers.
En terwyl ons hier baie dankbaar is vir die reën, lei inwoners van ons buurstad Pretoria groot skade as gevolg van oorstromings.
Well, while people in Gauteng are battling the floods, communities in the Karoo are still suffering due to the devastating drought. On this week's page 5, we show the pictures of people who are extending a helping hand. These are the Rustenburgers. They're extending a helping hand by donating fodder to the animals there.
Ook op bladsy 5 hoor ons by die Rustenburg munisipaliteit wat op ons kan wag met betrekking tot beerdkrag. Ek wil nie die aap by die mou laat nie, maar kom ons sê maar net, sou ek die aap uitlaat, gaan niemand dit waarskynlik in die donker kan sien nie.
Yes, I had no idea that people that I'm living with, it was such a nice thing that I discovered, the people that I'm living close to, and I was introduced to some of my new family members as well.
Jy spot, ons gaan maar almal moet leer om soos in die ou dae met mekaar te gesels, aangesig tot aangesig, as beerdkrag so gaan aanhou.
Getting back to the news at hand, on page 8 we take a peep at the Sun City's 40th birthday celebration. I see that AKA and Mikasa took the roof down at Sun City.
Op bladsy 11 is daar 'n berig oor die nuwe mejuffrou heelal. Die beeldskone mejuffrou Suid-Afrika Zozibini Tunzi is sondagaand in Atlanta in Amerika aangewys as die mooiste jong vrou in die heelal.
In the universe, are you sure? Did she beat Mrs. Mars and Mrs. Jupiter as well?
Jabulani, jy soek skoor so met die laaste bulletin vir 2019. Kersvader gaan vir jou net steenkool bring as jy so stout is.
I'll be glad, then I can have a braai or send it to Eskom. There's a wet mus.
Ek gee op met jou. Kom ons praat eerder oor die laaste maandwenners van die Blank Space kompetisie wat nou aangekondig is. Die twee wenners staan dan boonop ook 'n kans om een van die twee R10,000 pryse te wen indien hulle gekies word as een van die twee topwerke van die jaar.
Our sporting pages, as always, is full of accomplishments. Now take a look at this local sports stars being rewarded for their dedication.
In ons mense en eiendom afdeling is 'n kykie na die beste Afrikaanse boeke wat op jou vakansielys behoort te wees. En Boba's Tuiskos, Santa Engelbreg, wys ons hoe om gaste met 'n watertand fillet te bederf.
I hope you made me a recipe for all the scrumptious meals that we had throughout the entire year. Then next year I'm coming back as Master Chef Jabulani.
Wat 'n skitterende plan. Ek kan geld spaar, want al die resepte is gratis op ons webwerf. Ek kan dit net gaan aflaai. Man, nou het ek sommer 'n geskenkidee vir al die mense waarvoor ek geskenke moet gee, met 'n begroting wat tot die 83ste Januarie moet hou.
That is so true. So, to all our viewers, have a safe and joyous and responsible festive season. See you all next year as we will be going bigger and better. From myself, Jabulani Sinyazo, goodbye until next year.
En van my Unita Lategan, mooiste wense vir 'n vredevolle en vreugdevolle feesgety. Reis veilig en sluit weer volgende jaar by ons aan.